Federal statistics show that on average, one police officer in the United States is killed in the line of duty every 57 hours. Here in Mahaska County and across the United States, law enforcement officers recognize those who have fallen during the month of May. I rode with one Osky officer who remembers a now departed colleague. A decal alongside Lieutenant John Plum's SUV reminds the 42-year-old father of two of his responsibilities as an officer every morning before he leaves the department to take on the unknown.
One thing, you just want to always remain vigilant as to what's going on and don't ever be complacent, because about the time you get complacent, that's when something's going to happen to you.
This morning, Officer Plum is patrolling the east side of town on youth watch.
Lieutenant Alexander's also out here. One, we're just being visible to make sure everybody sees us out here. We'll look for any traffic violations that we come across on the way.
Plum knows the job comes with a cost. Long hours, working holidays, and missing his children's events. However, that's all something he knew before signing up 23 years ago.
I do enjoy doing my job every day, and I think us going out and being proactive and taking the drunk drivers off the street and the drugs off the streets, what keeps our town a small town.
That's what it's all about, protecting and serving the community, for which fallen Keokuk County Deputy Eric Stein is remembered.
I actually think about him every day. If you look down on my console here, I've got a medallion that has his name on it.
Deputy Stein was shot and killed 2 years ago, attempting to question a man outside his home regarding an incident that happened the night before.
Upon their arrival at the scene, those officers received fire from a suspect. One officer was shot and subsequently died from those wounds.
Eric Stein served with the Keokuk County Sheriff's Office for 11 years.
Every day I see that, it just makes you think that you need to do what you gotta do to be able to get home safely.
In honor of Stein and others who have fallen in the past 50 years, officers wear a mourning band on their badges and fly blue ribbons on their police cruisers, never to forget those who have given the ultimate sacrifice in the name of upholding the law. President John F. Kennedy signed a proclamation more than 50 years ago declaring May 15th as Peace Officer Memorial Day and the week in which it falls as National Police Week.